What's up guys, Mr. Champions 24. For this episode, I'm actually not completely asleep. I'm actually not asleep at all. I'm ready for this. I'm pumped to go. So let's get this going. Okay, we have the disco guy again, so we're definitely gonna need... It's actually... Just so if everyone that doesn't know, I'm gonna do this series till I'm completely beat the adventure map. So just if you guys wanna know how far I'm gonna be going on this series, that's how... Because I had two or three people ask me that today. But that's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna try to go till I beat it. I don't think there'd be anything stopping me. I'm just chilling out here. As soon as the jersey, I guess when I start doing crash, but I can try to do two a day if as soon as those respawn videos go up. I guess. I don't like doing videos if my previous ones didn't have 100 views. I will do them though, like if my previous videos have more likes. That's why I ask you guys to like it, because I just don't want them to get 100 viewed. So if they don't have many likes and if they don't have many views, then they're never gonna get what they deserve or never get any views from there on in. Oh, I really need that grave removed. It's gonna be in the freaking... These three graves right here, they're really in the way. Oh, let's just spread these guys out, but yeah. I kinda wanna put a scary shroom, but I gotta get more sunflowers first. Oh, I want to buy that. I wonder if there's any cheats for plants versus zombies. I don't want to use any, but I just want to know, like, has this game ever been hacked yet? So if people have done that yet. Yes. But yeah, I submitted my second video to Respawn that's going to be going up in the next few weeks, and that's the record I did with Javino on Call of the Dead, and I'll probably do either whatever goes down up. Oh shit, I clicked off. I'll do some type of video when that goes up. If it's a Crash Bandicoot, I might just mention it, or I might just do it, or I might just do a straight up just link video. I'll see what I do when it gets to that. Let's keep buying sunflowers. These guys are just good for the front lines. They aren't really good for anything else past that. Two more and then we can start buying the graves. So let's just use one now because it's going to take a while to recharge anyway, so yeah, that worked out good. Why do we remove that one? That one's not even doing anything. Oh well, okay, let's give me one more sunlight up by the last sunflower, and then we can start working on the grave busters. One more. Get rid of that one. I'm going to put one down. Actually, screw him, put him up here, kill that guy first, and then we can move that. Let's put the fume shrooms here. Yeah, put these guys up front then. Another grave buster, take out that one, just so we have some even lines. We don't get just destroyed. Put that one there, so just because of that guy. Okay, let's just keep busting graves, I guess. The best thing we can do right now. Put some fume shrooms as our secondary defense. They should be able to take him out. Yeah, they did. Let's take out that one. Oh shit, we gotta put some stuff right here. Nice, we got enough. Okay, let's do that. Oh, we can't afford one. Let's take out this grave. It's worth taking out graves, personally, because it gives you more space to put these free guys, and then you can just... If you don't get destroyed when the final wave comes, so it's good in the long run to do that. I think I might change these lives and this line right here and put scaredy shrooms as soon as I... get all the graves removed. So let's do that. Oh shit. Take it out. Hopefully there's nothing behind it. It's gonna eat it. Catch it's good. I kinda like these guys. They're okay. Kind of good that I put them there because we're getting a lot of guys coming this way anyway. Oh, we gotta put fume shroom right here so that guy doesn't make it too far. He ate some of our shrooms. That's not too bad. He only ate really like one. Screw with that. Okay, we got him. Shit, we gotta put another one of these. I guess I could just down like Grave Buster, but it's fine. Let's just keep throwing these guys everywhere. Let's get rid of that and put one there then. Move a grave. Let's throw this guy up top. That guy, then put Fume Shroom. Fume Shrooms do a lot of damage, that's why I always use them. Put that one guy there. Let's remove that grave. Or how far is he gonna even? I want to see if he can touch that, because then if it'll tell me if the other pine cones can get to my. Are they bare? He barely does. Let's put one right here then too. Okay, looking like we're. I don't really need to put anything else. Maybe some walnuts in front of this. Cause we had. Oh shit! You son of a bitch! No, affect him. Yes. Wait. Don't. Oh yeah. Okay. Never mind. It's the ones that he spawns then. Oh, you got killed anyway. Doesn't really matter. Shit. Okay, let's put one other one right here just for the hell of... Oh my god! I don't want to fight him off now. We just gotta get some shots in him. Oh, yes, we killed him. Okay, that's good. If you don't kill me, they're very slow, but like, if you don't have a good enough force right where the main disco zombie's coming, you'll just get destroyed by them. Shit. I know, I'll just... Oh, shit, I didn't even realize that guy was there. I would have taken him out. Oh, my God, clicking off the game. Okay, we took that guy out. We're taking everyone out. That's why I love, like, the Fume Shrooms. They affect more than one. That's why they're beasts. Last disco zombie, he dancing. Oh, it's a letter from the zombies. What are they doing? Don't do... Okay, we got a lot of coins. What did the zombie say? Hello, we'd like to visit for a midnight snack? How did ice cream and brain sound? Sincerely, the zombies. Guessing this is a Crazy Dave challenge, is it? It's gotta be. There's a lot of zombies there for not to be a Crazy Dave. Yeah, it is. It doesn't say Crazy Dave challenge, but you can assume that it is. Let's put these guys a second from the back, just so we save these guys. It's always good to save these extra like ones, because they don't... I don't really need to use them just yet. Because you can save them for quite a while, so you don't have to use them instantly. Another grave buster. We gotta get some more plants though. Give me the plants! Grave buster. See, you can have like a long list of cards there that are extra. Get that guy, taking him out. If it gets bad, then I'll just freeze them when they get too close. Should be able to take that guy out, fine. Yeah, I did. Should actually, let's just wait a second. Wait till he gets a bit closer. Yeah, we're gonna just freeze him, just to be safe. The guy up front. To save him, I guess. There's a lot of stuff we can save in this level, actually. I don't know what happens if you run it, like, have too many cards here. I think it just probably push that one away. I don't really want to doom... Let's doom those guys, then. Oh, actually did. I didn't realize they do that much damage, but that's kind of cool. We got a ton of these. Holy shit. Okay, we got another Scaredy Shroom. Another Fume Shroom. Yeah, we have a long way to go in this level. Okay, we're good. Let's freeze him. Oh, take him out. Take him out. It's always good to take that guy out. Always. You can never let him screw around. Oh, it's gonna be close. Eat that grave quickly. Good. Let's eat this one. The Scaredy Shrooms are really good against these far guys, at least. I should be able to weaken them enough. Let's just throw one down. We have a lot extra anyway. Like, here's where we're gonna use this one. Let's actually let him get a bit close, just so if anything spawns behind him, then he can just run and take them out too. Aw, see, he's gonna destroy this zombie right here. You see that zombie? He is done. He knows. He's like, game over. Eat his brains. I don't know why why can't they eat each other's brains? I don't understand that. Why do you have to get my brains? There's no point. You can eat anyone's brains. Okay, well, I think we'll take those two out. We need another Fume Shroom in that one. Hypno... We need a ton of extra stuff in case we get screwed here. Another Doom Shroom I don't need. So we got three Dooms, three Ice, and a Hypno. Oh, that's gonna be close. I may have to use... I'm just gonna use a Doom to save it. Take out all of them! Shit, son! It's level progress. I thought the level progress would just, like, jump to that. We can't put it there just yet. Actually, do we even need it? I want to get past this grave at least. Shit. Shit. Yes, they're using stuff. Just freeze everyone. We gotta start using the stuff anyway. Put one there. Okay, what are we getting? We getting a Hypno? Let's just throw him up there. Doesn't really matter. Just a huge line of fumes, holy crap. Disco! No! Disco and bitch! Don't you do it! It's good to have those guys at least. Okay, did they eat one right there? I don't know. I don't remember if I had one there or not. I hate the scaredy shrimps. They're high like little biatches though. So I don't usually use them. Let's just quickly freeze them. We got a bunch of Hypno, so that's good. In case we get any disco or football zombies like that. Just turn them away. Let's freeze all these guys. And let's kaboom that biatch right there. Put that guy... We got a lot of these door zombies. I don't really like them too much. Okay, let's just throw it there. Okay, we got two. We got two freezes for the last. We got one complete clear out, and we got three Hypnos. So we should be good. Yeah, there's no way they'd make it through. Okay, we got three, and they got another one. Just destroy this front line with Hypnos. Boom, son! Don't try to pull your shenanigans. Oh, I can't use it on anything. Okay. Might as well use them. There's no point in saving them, really. Yeah, this round's gonna be over right now. Gotta keep using them! No! Repair yourselves! I wanna keep using them! Oh well. Okay, we have the lily pad. That's because they're going to introduce the pool right away, and then you have to CAD and stuff. But yeah, we got the lily pad. That's going to be the name of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's you plant non-aquatic plants on top of it. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Could I try to get 30 likes if you bother to watch this far? Try to like the video. Helps quite a bit. And peace out, guys. Thanks for